heading, salutation, body of the letter, subscription, signature and the address. There are two types of letter, formal letter and informal letter. Formal letter or letter with whom we have a formal relationship. Informal letter or letter we write to relations or our friends with whom we have a personal bonding. Thank you.
வணக்கம் மாணவர்களே, நாம் இப்பொழுது தயக்கமின்றி தமிழிலேயே பேசுவோம் என்பதை பற்றி ஆறாம் வகுப்பு மாணவி ஜனனி என்பவர் விரிவுரைப்படுத்துவார்.
தயக்கமின்றி தமிழிலேயே பேசுவோம். ஆங்கில சொற்களுக்கான தமிழ் சொற்களை மக்கள் அறிந்தாலும் மற்றவர்கள் முன் பேசுவதற்கு தயங்குகிறார்கள். ஏனென்றால் நாகரிக மாற்றத்தின் காரணமாக மக்கள் மற்றவர்கள் முன் பேச தயங்குகிறார்கள். ஆங்கில சொற்களுக்கான தமிழ் சொற்களை தமிழ் சொற்கள் சில இங்கு பார்ப்போம். டிவி, தொலைக்காட்சி, ரேடியோ, வானொலி, டிஃபன், சிற்றுண்டி, டீ, தேநீர், கரண்ட், மின்சாரம், டெலிபோன், தொலைபேசி, ஃபேன்,
மின்விசிறி,
சேர், நாற்காலி, லைட், விளக்கு,
டம்ளர்,
குவளை,
சைக்கிள்,
மிதிவண்டி,
பிளாட்ஃபாரம்,
கலைவேலை,
ஆபீஸ்,
அலுவலகம்,
சினிமா,
திரைப்படம்,
டைப்ரைட்டர்,
கட்டச்சுப்பொறி,
ரோடு,
சாலை.
Question for group 4, poll number trot drum dash
0
dash. And again the question for first group, the two numbers which have no common factors are called dash.
Co-prime number.
Very good. And the question is for group 2, which is an integer neither positive nor negative?
Zero.
Very good. And question for group 4, group 3, a fraction having numerator as 1 is called a dash.
Unit fraction.
Very good. And question for group 4, a dash has no definite group. A dash has no definite group.
No ma'am. No ma'am.
And again the question is for group 1, letters in algebra represent unknown numbers are called
variable.
Tell okay about it.
Variable.
Very good. And the question for group 2, dash has no unit letter.
Ratio.
Very good. And question for group 3, an equality of two ratios is called dash.
Proportion.
Very good. And question for group 4, a four-sided polygon is called a dash.
Quadrilateral.
Very good. And again, the last question for group 1, an angle whose measure lies between dash.
0 degree to 90 degree.
How many?
0 degree to 90 degree.
Very good. And question for group 2, the standard rate of measuring an angle is?
Degree.
Very good. Dash point.
Infinite.
Very good. And question for group 4. A line has no endpoint and no definite dash.
Vertex.
No, wrong. No. So after the end of round 1, group 1 got 4 marks out of 4 marks and group 2 got 4 out of 4 and group 3 got 4 out of 4 and group 4 got 3. So group 4, you are not qualifying the next round. Okay? But unfortunately, we can take only two groups for final. So, I will ask you one question. The one who is answering first will be going directly to the final round. Okay? There are dash points or collinear if all of them lie on the same line. There are dash points of collinear if all of them lie on the same line.
No, 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 no.
So group 3 qualify for final.
Is the answer na?
No, ma'am.
There are no.
The group who is telling the first, who is telling the answer first, will be qualified for the final. Okay. So the question for you 3 are: a line segment has dash length.
Definite.
So group 1, you are qualified for the final round. And among the group 2 and 3, I ask you one question. Okay? Meeting point of two rays is called dash. So group 1 and group 2, you are qualified for the final round. So you can go. Okay, thank you, Mia and group 2. Congratulations. You did your job well.
Fraction.
Very good. So group 1 has won this Math is calculation, calculation for
spending her precious time with our kids. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.